know that you can add up to 20 custom fields to your call list and click? All you need to do is name the field and select the appropriate dropdown to categorize that field. When you're finished, hit the Save button at the very bottom of the page. While you can add up to 20 custom fields, you cannot remove the default fields from full screen.